one has to begin to reach younger people at an earlier age to shape their minds in a critical way, looking at these images and what they mean and how to interpret imagery in a more official way. You really need to know how ideas and emotions are expressed through a visual form, tracking in or out, booming up and down, intercutting a certain way, the use of a close-up as opposed to medium shot. What is a medium shot? What is a long shot? And the different kinds of lighting, all these sort of things, and how do you use all these elements to make an emotional and psychological point to an audience. We have to begin to teach our younger people how to use this very powerful tool, because we know the image can be so strong. So what you're doing is training the eye and the heart by asking questions and pointing to different ideas, different concepts, suggestions. You're training them to think about a story that's told to you in visual terms in a different way. So much of today's society is done visually. One has to know it's a very, very powerful tool.